This is David with Bullridge Plumbing. I'm at 220 Patton Avenue doing a sewer inspection or camera inspection of the main sewer line. I'm accessing through the clean out in the front of the basement. I'm out about 92, 93 feet right now, about as far as I can get my camera to go out, just with all the twists and turns and fun stuff. So I'm going to start bringing her back. Right now, see I'm underwater here. Pulling it back, you can kind of see it's in a little ditch with a bunch of sludge and stuff up the sides. Definitely going to want to get a machine down this, try to break this up. And you can see where I'm just pushing through it with the camera. May go ahead and throw some bio one down this as well. Try to break up some of the sludge. Right there, we're transitioning from SDR to PVC. Still a lot of sludge in this. Not quite the mountain there that I bored through with the camera. That's pretty good, pretty significant amount right there. And that's probably an inch and a half thick right there. Sorry about that, I had to wrap my camera up. That's where the sewer next door connects in, maybe?
I would think so.